still leads it 5-0. Ground ball hard hit to first. Nice pick by Swisher. Shaw beautiful. Quickly over to the bag to cover for out number two.
Nice play by Swisher. Ranging to his right, he had to get over there. He tried to get a body in front of it, which he did. Picked it cleanly and a nice flip to Shaw, who's over there covering for the second out. Hit right on the nose. That was not an easy play.
So now Lorenzo.